Leaders have growth mindsets, not fixed mindsets. Fixed mindsets accept the way that we are. They may say, I'm not good at math, or I'm not a reader. But if you continue to go through your life as a fixed mindset, you are not going to grow. You're going to stay in your comfort zone, and you're never going to achieve your highest potential. So how do you overcome this fixed mindset? Okay, three ways. First, you're going to ask yourself, is this truly true what you're thinking? Sometimes we think we can't do something because our entire life people may have labeled us. Or we've told ourselves, and through self-talk, we can't do something. So as human beings, we get to choose what we tell ourselves. So stop the negative talk. Use the unknown, this is number two, as means to grow. Get out of your comfort zone. When we venture outside of this comfort zone, and yes, it can be scary, this is the place you're going to grow. So take a risk and do something that scares you every day. Three, realize that setbacks are failures, and these are means to overcome. And this is how we grow, through failing and being able to learn from that. All right, so growth mindset is what leaders have. Let's go out there and grow, guys.